box man. Please stop. Yes, we have much to discuss. Yes, this is my minion, Fink. Yes, well, organic proved to be more reliable. Especially since, you know, I never got your last robotic shipment. What was that? Don't play with your food. Forgive me, Boxman, but will the main entree be ready soon? I don't have a lot of time.
Wow, how'd you do that?
Who are these people? I thought you were doing the cooking. Looks a little bland. Yes, please. When? Finally.
Wait a minute. Is that?
You had better have a good explanation for this. Boxman! May I? Dinner parties are just so stuffy. But vanquishing heroes. Now that's much more exciting! I have to be honest, Boxman. I agreed to come tonight with plans to sever our business relationship after dinner. You seem too distracted lately. Though, now I understand why that was. Hard to find folks who value the sport and squashing heroes. And if all your robots can be as fun as this one, then I'll gladly order 1,000 of them! So it's power you want, eh? Never mind that. What matters is that I see you. More importantly, I see something in you that no one else sees. Great power that already courses through your veins. Locked up tight within you is more strength than all of your little friends combined. Would you like me to show you how to unleash it? Of course. Just think of me as a friend showing you a secret shortcut. Of course. How silly of me. Let me step out of these shadows. Here, take my card. The secret to unlocking your true power is your anger. You can always find anger within if you're looking for it. Now, close your eyes. That is your anger, the key to your power. But first, you must make it grow. Now, think about Enid, Rad, and Gar. Think of how they mistreat you. Really? Would true friends talk down to you like this? Everyone holds you back because they're afraid of your raw, natural ability. They want you small and nice, blissfully unaware of your true potential. They want you weak. Yes! Feel it in your fists. Now, fire blast. Perhaps we haven't found the true locus of your anger. Yes, this is the feeling you needed to find. Keep growing it. Make it stronger. Strong enough to unleash your true power. See? You're already the great solo hero you were born to be. It's time for your friends to see how powerful you've always been. Soon.
Security footage has caught someone sneaking into the plaza at night. On multiple occasions.
I know that guy! Hey!
Hello, little KO. I have to thank you. I could have never gotten through that pesky door without that power of yours. And with your help, I can finally harvest these glorbs. Oh, foolish child, you can't begin to comprehend the incredible power that lies within. And now they're all mine. No, 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 still no. What's the matter, boy? Is that all you've got? How disappointing. You've ruined Gar's stakeout. You couldn't even touch me. I wonder if you'll ever become a hero at this rate. Now you're cooking with gas. Hey, okay, oh, you're so cute. You're playing hero so good. Aw, little baby, get angry. Oh, you shut it and listen to me. You're pathetic, and your only saving grace is the delicious dormant power that courses through your veins. Why else would Gar let a screw-up like you when you're a mission like this? You're being used. Yes! That's it! Let that anger grow! Huh? No, KO. That won't do at all. We can't have you ruining all of my hard work! End of the line, boy! Not bad, KO. My work here is done.
We investigate and neutralize every single trouble. We are strong and beautiful.
Look out, crime!
That's some refreshing enthusiasm you got there. But you better hurry, or you'll be late for the induction ceremony.
Rippy Roo!
Your unique powers will be a great asset to this team. Also, you're just too dang cute!
Oh, we'll always be together!
Not so fast, junior members. This is the real deal. Why don't you stay here and, clean up or something? Almost forgot. Rippy, badge and gum. Well, shoot! I stand corrected, junior members. Great job! I think a reward is in order. How about it, Silver Spark? You wanna ride with me in the Powitzer and pick up pizzas for everyone? Then we're off!
We investigate and neutralize every single trouble.
They don't look like much. Doc, are you all right? Guess they were stronger than they looked. What do you say we snag more before they fall into the wrong hands? We could even use them against our foes. Yeah, good point. I'll go in. Let's get a move on. Time's a-wasting. All right, according to the Doc's intel, the lab is underneath that donut shop over there. I'm gonna slip in there and disarm those weapons. You, stay here. You two are my lookouts. Shh! You guys are still junior members. We can't send you in on a mission like this.
Hey!
Too mean. You are helping me by staying here. Trust me, I'll be fine. It's not like I'm gonna croak. Come on! Here. Yeah. See? Now I gotta come back. Keep it safe for me till then. See you in a few, Sparks. You watch your back, all right, Elbow? Let's make this quick, Boxman. I'm only here because Point's been breathing down my neck lately.
Point is the biggest group of superheroes around. Their weapons, their defense, their everything. It's better than anything that we villains have to offer. Why do you think I've enlisted your help in the first place?
A Glorb processing plant. And I take it this facility has something to do with your top secret project? Okay.
Yes. Yeesh, we need to get out of here.
No can do, Box. We're going to a villains party tonight on Billiam Milliam's hover yacht. No. No.
Stop that!
You can't go because you aren't invited. You are a Boxman. Boxman. Fink's already my plus one. I suppose. He forced himself along. But surely no one will notice him. Looks like she's having fun. I have to stop this. Boxman! 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 This is inane. Come on. There's still one more escape pod. Let's escape together.
Okay?
I'm impressed. I love your dedication to crushing those plaza heroes. Secret project? You're gonna give me every last detail on it. And that's not all. I have something to give you. This biochip will turn your little science project into the most fearsome weapon alive. Now, tell me everything. Oh, boy. What for? Usually it's her babysitters that end up this tuckered out. Never seen it happen the other way around. That must have been quite a feat. You guys should babysit her all the time. Anyway, I better get this one home. See you, Boxman.
Yes.
Questions? Oh, you'll have to make an appointment for that. If you got a potty, you should just say so. You know, I thought I saw some real improvement in your fight with Boxman Jr., but now you're just a mess. Oh, what's this? Are we serious now? These poor glorbs need my urgent attention. Not bad. You're much more light on your feet than the last time we did this. But not light enough. Or perhaps too light.
Ready!
Huh? TKO is just a manifestation of all your negative emotions. Your rage, your pain, your helplessness. I could not have possibly created what's always been within you. All I could do was help you channel it. I just needed someone who could help me infiltrate this area. For glorbs. They're very valuable in the villain circuit, you know. Did I not mention that I have my doomsday device fully charged and locked onto your coordinates?
We'll see to it personally that you are appropriately punished for your crime.
Well, there we are. Thank you, Miss Congresswoman. You know I hate videos, gang, Fink. No. I'm just a bit bored, I guess. It is funny. But I think I'm just going to go for a nice relaxing drive. Maybe it'll clear my head. I said I wanted a relaxing drive, Fink. Why don't you work on your scales while I'm gone? Just take a break from the videos game, okay? I'll be back later.
What the? Boxman! What are you doing in my trash can?
Why aren't you at Boxmore? Did the board finally shut you down?
Well, I should be going.
Can I stay with you?
What? Fine. He's not a stink man. He's our guest. At least for the next couple of days. He's not living here. Boxman's been through a lot and doesn't really have any other villains he can turn to. You never know. Maybe he'll be fun to have around. Careful.
Boxman!
What is going on in here? What the? What is all this garbage doing in here? No! It's not supposed to look like this! Are you wearing my shirt?
Take that off! And clean up this mess!
Maybe we can buy even more weapons, broaden our reach. Look, I have a literal doomsday ray about 10 feet away from me. For all I care, we can threaten the Congresswoman again and she'll give us whatever we want.
Do whatever you want. I gotta go. Boxman, for the last time, clean up this filth and stop ruining my laboratory!
Clean up!
Everything will be okay.
Well, that's a nice,
You
have become the most terrible, ineffective villain. I wonder, will you ever stop disappointing me? I'm not sure there's anything that'll cheer me up right now. Thanks to you, I have nothing left I could possibly attack the plaza with! Explain. Just when I think I'm fed up with you again, you prove me wrong. Seems like the only thing you're really good at is dreaming up new ways to commit petty villainy.
Give him heck, kiddo!
I loved every moment of that. Boxman, I've been so bored for so long. The super villainy I've gotten into is pure drac. All I do is answer emails, make calls. But this, getting blown up from head to toe, getting these hands dirty.
Exhilarating!
Lord Boxman, as a thanks from me to you for reminding me time and time again what made me love being a villain in the first place. With my new capital, I will buy Boxmore back from the Board of Villains and put you, Lord Boxman, back in charge as its CEO. You and I together will run Boxmore right.
Thanks, partner.
Perhaps we've been too neglectful. If our employees are unable to resolve conflicts amongst themselves, then it is our job as upper management to intervene. Ernesto, cancel our 2 o'clock and schedule us for an emergency conference.
Can I get 3 Crunch Dog Supremes, 2 Schnitzel Twists?
So, as you all just saw, the merging of myself and Boxmore has brought many difficult changes, and while most of us have adapted quite well, I realize some of us are still having a bit of trouble.
Well...
Yes!
Boxman!
Sharing a bedroom!
I was just wondering that myself.
Since the two of you aren't taking minion team building seriously, Boxman and I will have to discuss your punishment. Any ideas?
Come on, you know that's not gonna work with Fink!
We get them presents. Fink, weapons down. We're trusting you with these on one condition. These presents are not to be used on each other, okay?
Attacking the plaza!
How'd it go?
We did it!
We make a pretty good team after all, eh, Boxy?
Yeah.
The noxious bite of a cornered snake that courses through Boxmore.
Venomous and Fink!
I see you three are enjoying the special treat I prepared in my lab. Oh, you're quick on the uptake, KO. But rather than worrying about what it did to you, you should be wondering what you'll do about him.
That's the idea!
No need. Everything is going according to plan. I take one hero down and the rest of the team will follow. Oh dear. A scratch? There. Perfect and unblemished. Just like my undoing of those plaza plebeians. Please tell me the car's okay. Mm-hmm.
Such a bully.
Yes. Your old inner monologue. That's because I'm a reflection of how you're feeling deep down inside.
Getting over a bully is easy peasy.
Yep. All you have to do is get angry. It's the only way to stop their mean behavior with force if you have to. So get mad. Unleash TKO and win by making your bully pay. Oh. In that case, you win by bringing Glorbs back here, straight to the sewers.
Still having trouble?
In the flesh.
You're overthinking things. All you gotta do is get angrier. Listen, kid, there's always room for more anger.
So get out there and crank it up!
And don't forget to bring some Glorbs to the sewer.
Oh, that's nice.
Huh? A cupcake? Sorry, Fink. I'm too tired.
Not now, Fink. Why don't you go play with one of your presents? I'll call you if I need you.
Trap? Right, I had Daryl put you all in that trap. Look, a villain of my stature, you have so many people to torment at any given moment, you'll have to forgive me. I shifted my attention not long ago to installing, antivirus software, which I asked
Fink to help me with 10 minutes ago.
Anyway.
Oh, so you got it.
Using DNA obtained from previous battles, I created realistic goo clones and tricked you into watching them perish. But they weren't fake. The goo clones have your unique memories and a soul. Oh, it's a small price to pay if it means pushing your minds to the breaking point. Much easier to dissect you that way. Oh, little KO, I must know. Were you disturbed? I will not tolerate disrespect in my study. You three are giving me a migraine. This ends now. Again?
An expert brawler. He needed to drain the power of...
Perfect. Billiam will be so pleased. And
that helmet. Heard of him.
Boy, take a good look. I am him.
Stop talking and go finish preparations on the Glorb deal.
You really think that to be true? Sorry, KO. I am your father. How you doing, Sparks?
I never left.
You dirtbag! Where have you been all these years? How could you abandon us like that?
Fine, but you're not gonna like it.
I had long grown tired of my mediocrity in point.
You always told me I should be content with the powers I already had, but how could you possibly understand when the power you wielded was so vastly superior? A new point would never approve of my efforts to obtain new powers. So, in between missions, I studied up on bioengineering and conducted experiments in secret. Suffice to say, things would have been very different now if it weren't for Greymen. I couldn't risk Foxtail destroying my lab and countless months of research. So on that day, I left you and Elbow outside while I ran in to cover my tracks.
Hook up! Hook up!
But fate, however, had other plans. My powers, they're gone. I was going to crawl back out, then I heard you just as I suspected. I couldn't bear to face you. Couldn't stand the thought of you lying through your teeth about the power you said I had. After I lost everything in that explosion, in that predicament, what purpose could I serve as a teammate? As a partner? As a father? So I went into hiding. I spent ages desperately trying to regain the powers I'd lost. Nothing worked. And yet, through all my miserable failures, I'd made big developments in areas of great value to a market I hadn't considered. Villains. It wasn't until I'd struck it rich selling my goods to all those crooks that I realized something very important. You don't need powers to have power! Now then, if you'll excuse me, I have a delivery to make. Yes, I think we're done here. Unless, Kale, does the villain in your blood beckon you? How do you like to join Daddy at work today? How about weekends?
Told you we should have drawn out the reveal.
I have so much planned for our first day together. What would you like to do first? Blackmail Congresswoman? Infect the Lakewood water supply with flesh-eating nanites? Or maybe attack the plaza? Of course. I just thought you'd want to see a bit of what your old man likes to get up to. You little scamp. That's not so bad. There has to be something you'd like to destroy. No villain you've ever fought. Don't lie to me, kid. All of them. Shadowy Figure. Never heard of him. I think we found something in common, KO. Let's team up to destroy this Shadowy Figure. Think, there's no need to be jealous. We'll see when we get there. Kidding. Let's see if we can dig up any information on this Shadowy Figure. Think! Were you downloading crime scene photos again? KO, you said this guy is a glorb dealer, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he must have a source then. Wouldn't dream of it. He could be using a different supply these days. Don't worry. I know a guy. Hey, Billy. Actually, we're looking for a glorb dealer. Shadowy Figure. Lead the way. What is it? KO, I am a supervillain. Like this? You love sewers, Fink. Shadowy Secret Lair. You ready, KO? Let's take a look around. Guys, come on. Excuse me? Fink, what has gotten into you? Now this seems familiar. My mutant bonsai. No, this can't be. Before Boxman blew it up, this was my lair. Is there something you want to tell me, Fink? How did this shadowy figure hide a lab under my home without my knowledge? Huh? I see now. After the night when I lost my powers, I made every attempt I could think of to try and gain them back. I can't believe it worked.
I didn't know.
Why didn't I know? You knew this whole time? But why didn't you tell me? I can't believe I could keep this a secret from myself. I didn't know. I feel so helpless. How dare you? I never wanted that Venomous to know, but now you brats have ruined it for me. Where'd you go off to? Teaming up, are we?
How cute. What happened? Did I transform again? Nicely done, you two. I can't live like this. Split into two personalities. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this and stop it for good. Yeah, thanks for snapping me out of it, you two. It won't happen again. KO, you're here. Come on in. A whole day of father-son bonding, just the two of us.
Boy, am I glad we took care of all that business with Shadowy Figure.
What a creep, right? Phew. She's busy with her videos game tournament, and she's not to be disturbed. It'll just be you and me today. Well, I'm assuming villainous activities are still out of the question. What did you have in mind? Sports game, eh? I think we can manage that. Yeah, we're really getting along, aren't we? I have a little something else up my sleeve that's sure to cheer you up. Ta-da! You inspired me to engineer something fun and friendly instead of scary and evil. What do you think? Wait! Be careful. That goo's so sticky it could trap you for days. K.O., I was trying to make something nice for you. Trust me, I didn't think it would turn out this way. I guess changing yourself isn't that easy. Don't worry, I'm on his trail. Stop running! You need to fight! A monster like this can only be stopped by strong, special powers! Don't worry, I have just the thing to stop him. Oopsie-daisy! I must have used the wrong beaker. Gee, KO, I wish I could help you fight, but I don't have any powers. There must be some additional power you have deep inside you. Great. There is still time, KO. Unleash your full powers. Thanks. Hey! We're burning gas over here, KO. Hey, oh. I promised I'd get rid of Shadowy Figure, didn't I? But... We're back. Let's make one thing clear, KO. I haven't forced you to do anything. Where we go from here is your decision. Oh, I'd rather not fight. After all, I've been wanting to meet you for so long, DKO. You see, Venomous and I have reached a beautiful compromise. What's wrong, DKO? Don't you recognize your dad? Shadowy Venomous.
Once Venomous saw the power he could have, he just couldn't help himself.
How could I be worse when I'm so much more powerful? I'm finally in complete control. I'm the person I was always meant to be. Surely you know what I mean, TKO. See? We're not so different now, are we?
All my efforts to bring you out of KO have led to this. Join me, TKO. A new world awaits us. A world where we're in charge.
Professor Venomous!
Don't you love it?
Classic evil!
Well, that's just too bad, isn't it? This is what we're doing now. Oh, is that what you think? Well, it just so happens that I'm the biggest shareholder of Boxmore, and these are, in fact, my premises. So you can take whatever fits in that box and be on your way out. Don't hesitate, son. She experimented on you, remember? We should go. Go get him, son. I'll go get started on the next phase. Legendary Lakewood Tree. I spent years engineering myself to harness your power. Who would have guessed I'd have a son who could do it naturally? All right, kiddo, you're up. Every ounce of glorb energy the Lakewood Tree has to offer, it's all for you, TKO! It's time, son. Now you can drain all of their power permanently. Yes! Keep building it! Let nothing get in your way! I don't want a single person on this planet left with their powers! No, don't stop now! The dome is shrinking! Try harder, mister! Did you just talk back to me?
I think you are forgetting your place, boy. I made you. And once you fulfilled your purpose, you will do my bidding. And all will bow to me, the most powerful being on the planet.
Do your worst, kid.
Fink, no! Get out of here! No!
A planet of his very own. They can destroy that thing all they want.
Now that Fink and I have destroyed our planet, we're back to finish what we started on Earth. And where do you think you're going? Huh? I'm sorry.
Here we go again.